car just drove by. Hello, minions.
Did you know, fun fact, that apartment hunting in San Francisco is probably the worst activity that a human being can take part in? I'm experiencing that currently. I'm about to get up. You're going to hear me groan. Prepare yourself. Oh, God. Yep, that's still the ribs. Still the ribs. Getting up from a laying down position, especially the way that I just did. Normally, like, I'd roll a little bit and then kind of just fall out of the bed is what I do. Anyway, apartment hunting. I'm doing that. I'm trying to find an apartment or a sublet or something. The problem is that I got spoiled in Austin. I was living in a studio for very cheap, and I really liked living by myself, and I kind of want to do the same thing. And I also like walking to work, and I also like not paying a lot of money, and I also like well-lit rooms. So, essentially, what I want is impossible. If you don't know anything about San Francisco, what I'm asking is impossible. Everything costs $1,000 and upwards, and like the shittiest, I live next to a crackhead and I'm sleeping in a cardboard box is like $2,500. I ain't got that kind of money. You know, I've got a cocaine habit to support. Ugh, that's like 10 grand a month. Seriously. I do drugs. Anyway, that's what's been occupying my time. I'm staying in an apartment that is going to be rented in the next 2 weeks, so I'm desperately trying to find a place before the first. If you hear of anything, send me a Twitter something. Fuck, that does not feel good. Yeah, also, the ribs make it a lot of fun, because I don't really like walking at all, or up and down stairs at all, let alone carrying anything. And that's what I have to do a lot of right now. And it sucks. Minions, it sucks. Oh God, my life's terrible. I work for a company I really believe in and want to work for, and making videos for a living and staying in an awesome apartment. And, oh God, I've moved across the country. Ugh, life is awful. Oh, who's me? Anyway, hello, how are you? Oh, okay. Wow. No, I don't agree with that. I generally like those kinds of people. I don't know why you would go in that direction. That's weird. All right, I'm gonna end on that note. Lay down and let my ribs rest some more, because that's what I do. Okay, bye.